Also new tonight in Lancaster County, a man was arrested after police say he admitted to starting a house fire last month. They say Zachary Landis had severe burn injuries when they found him outside the home on the 600 block of Anderson Ferry Road in East Donegal Township back on February the 4th. He was then sent to the hospital before he was arrested. Police also say there were two other people inside of the home at the time of the fire, but thankfully they were not harmed.